Brian Singer's Variety. Not the palace, not the Variety.
That's right.
But that's why they're on 12th Street.
He'll give you a visa to get there. Yes. No, I told you. Mr. Branson has gone down to the stage.
I'd like to speak to Mr. Branson.
You cannot disturb him.
This way?
Auditions. You can't go down there.
Then I'll wait.
Listen, friend. Between you and me, if I were you, I'd sign that contract. There's only one thing in that act of yours the boss is interested in. Dainty little June. He thinks she could be an actress.
He's right.
Could be. If.
If what?
If she goes to school for a solid year and takes acting lessons, he's ready to pay for the whole thing. On one condition. You stay away.
Stay away?
I'm your mother. You said it, I didn't.
What about the act?
What do we get for Ryan?
But you need the act. How are we supposed to go on without her? How are Louise and I supposed to live?
Well, you could get a job, dear.
I have a job, dear. My daughters are my job, and I got two of them.
Mama,
June is my baby. I am her mother. How dare you answer that phone while I'm yelling at you? Nobody knows June like I do. Nobody can do for her what I can.
Mama, this is my chance to be an actress. Mr. Branson, I'm a star.
You are a star. And I need you one. Who's got clippings like she has? Books full of them. She don't need lessons any more than she needs Mr. T.T. Ransinger.
There isn't a person in show business that doesn't need Mr. Ransinger.
Well, then take a good look at this person. Oh, they're so smart in New York.
New York is the center of everything.
New York is the center of New York. There is a whole country filled with people who knows what a mother means to her daughter. It's hicks like you who don't know. And you want to know something else? Greens, if there's a hick, he'll get no place.
He is trying to take my baby away from me.
Well, under my dead body he will. Rose!
No. Mama's just talking big, June. She won't really.
Yes. She will.
Maybe Mr. Gransinger.
No, will. He won't. Well, that's show business.
Aren't you happy that someone like Mr. T.T. Gransinger thinks that you can be a star?
You're fine.
Why?
Well, you're never jealous.
That's because I don't have any talent. I don't mind, really, except Mom would like it better than I did.
I guess that's what she likes about me, then. But Mom's no fool. I'm not a star.
But you are.
I'm not! Mr. Ransinger can make me one if Mama would just let me go!
Mama can make you a star too.
Mama can do one thing. She can make herself believe anything she makes up. Like with that rhinestone finale dress that you sewed for me. Mama wants publicity, so she makes up a story that the Rainans went blind sewing it. And now she believes me. She even believes this act is good.
It's
a terrible act, and I hate it. I've hated it from the beginning, and I hate it more now. I hate pretending I'm 2 years old. I hate singing those same awful songs, doing those same awful dances, and wearing those same awful costumes. I didn't mean it about the costumes.
No. You just meant that you're too big for them now.
Do you ever feel like you didn't have a sister?
Sometimes.
It's Mom's fault.
You can't blame everything on Mama.
You can't, maybe. But I wish she'd marry Herbie and let me alone!
Herbie is not going to marry her. All he cares about is the act.
Oh, honest Louise!
Look, he's an agent.
Your mother's not feeling very well. I'll take her back to the hotel. Don't worry, Jim. I'll get you an act.